Yo, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy, David B.
Your boy, Rob King.
And we back at it again with another reaction, man. We got KB Scene Smasher, man. We finna get into this reaction. I noticed Powder Paper Homie, man. And I've been I reacted to a couple tracks by Powder Paper, but I ain't got too many tracks by him, bro. I think I only did that one. It was him and Powder Paper, bro. So I've been sleep on, bro. He actually dope. But yeah, I've been sleep on, bro, man. But I have some more Powder reactions coming soon, too, man, because I really rock with, bro. And look, supporters, y'all keeping his name alive, bro, while he locked up. Because I know he locked up for a long time. And y'all ain't letting his music go to waste, bro. Y'all be putting me on to his music. So, like I said, y'all keeping his name alive. Well, keeping his music alive. And his name, yeah, shit, same shit. But yeah, we finna get to this reaction, man. Y'all spam that like button up, man. Sub up if you're new. Turn on notifications, man. Because I'm going to be dropping a banger, bro. It's going to be, sometimes he going to be in the videos with me, man. He going to be in all my reactions, bro. I'll put him in some if he want to do something, man. So, yeah. We finna get to his reaction, man. Sub to his channel. The link is in the description.
Yeah, I might even catch him in some of my videos.
Exactly, bro.
If you don't feel like doing some reactions and I do, he might be
in the pop out with him, bro. Simple.
Be fat like still, guys. P110 Scene Smasher.
Bro, I thought he was starting to rap off the rip. Like, oh, like, hold on. Bro, Meeks. He did something like this, right? Yeah, Meeks Manny. His shit was so hard, bro. You gotta check him out, bro. Check out Meeks, man. That nigga dope. I fuck with Meeks.
Be fat like still, guys. Back on road, artist, bro. You know what it is. Shout out my nigga Shaquan Souls. Hey, TJ. Bro, they blitz. Free money.
Bro, they posted, bro.
Uni, big blitz, really stack. Like,
them niggas in the trenches with it, boy.
That big four, big five, and that double bang, 25 bags, they ain't fitting in no rubber bands.
Nah.
I think straight slams, kick back, break, and to lead your main man on the road from his Ray Bans. That's a being jailed twice, still.
What are you saying?
Lead your main man
on the road from his Ray Bans.
That's a being jailed twice, still not learning.
Okay.
I treat the gun like a bitch till it stops working. Turn a nigga fan by a daytime learning. I treat the gun like a bitch till it stops working. Turn a nigga fan by a daytime.
Look, bro, already going in, bro. 52 seconds into this. Oh, he's 7 minutes long, bro. Look.
Hey, yeah, I know, man.
Hey, look. It's gonna be a long video. Oh, country line. Okay. Let me turn this up somewhere real quick. Hold on. Because I ain't trying to be missing too much shit, bro. They gonna be on my head in the conversation. This nigga going, bro. This shit hard. I'm trying not to pause it a lot, but this shit dope.
And still beating with the other side, mother's life.
Huh.
Anytime I see that, I get butterflies. Cause I'm fresh home, you nigga just on the fire. I
lick
things up, but that pussy just went flying. Eyes in 10, talking like he's gonna set a fire. You say I'm washed up, you say I'm not thugs. I just know I got possession and it's not drugs. So if you violate, catch you on the rebound.
What he said?
I know I got possession and it's not drugs.
Oh, he said he got a possession, but it's not drugs. So he's talking about the wax, bro.
He said he got washed up. Oh, he washed up.
Sound like you said, only time you see showers if you go to Dale's or something like that.
Only seven, the only time you see showers if you go to Devon. Why?
You go to Devon? I don't know. That bar over my head.
Up around challenges if you go to Devon. Why? Are you registered or not? That's a simple question. He's going up around here. Yeah, you better learn a lesson. Niggas don't get rich quick. It's all progression. And if you try to
say
don't listen. And you're the thing so loud. So when the crow's rigging, have you had
shit, the shooter done came out the cut, boy. Look. He done got turned up, bruh.
I ain't gonna lie. That shit, scared me, bro. That shit came out
the cut. That nigga ain't playing, bro. Look, the cameraman probably like, oh shit.
Yo, the thing's so loud, so where the crow's drinking. I feel like it's going really in. And the crow's drinking, get out of my feet. I said, it's got no winning. Clap them, that'll trap from the phones in his cameraman. Shot anybody that posed with him, I'm stood over, man.
Shot him in a pose with him.
Cameraman. Shot anybody that posed with him, I'm stood over, man. After making shots go in him. And then we stopped getting tired and I saw truth. I still screamed.
Brandon can make it sure he's dead. He said he's standing over him. After you put a shot, after you put shots in him.
And then we stop there, buddy, that pose with him. I'm stood over, man. After making shots go in him. And then we stop there, tired, and I saw truth. I still squeeze on the gun to be told truth. I got caught with one strap, but I saw two. We can say we made 100 bags, but we saw two. And all my sons quick to blow like a short fuse.
Say all my dogs quick to blow like a short fuse, bro. You know, like a fuse blow out? My nigga, bro, like I said, I might be pausing this a lot, but this nigga going in.
I love fours all along, the light lines. They say wars all along, listen by mine. Niggas getting rich, made 50 bags 5 times. Niggas ain't making that worth with 5 lines. Spent all the cash, got cash.
Bro, I like how his homies in the cut lit too, bro. Look, them niggas turned up with him, man.
You can sit behind the cell and just write rhymes and reminisce about the time that I write by, yo. And I say write by, I'm gonna drive by. Cause you might shoot. I get a nigga cold like tight shoes. I said we get a nigga cold cause you might shoot. I get a nigga cold like tight shoes. I said we get a nigga cold.
I get a nigga corn like tight shoe. That must be like a dish with corn in it. I know what he mean by corn, but I'm just saying, like, it must be a dish with corn in it.
Cause you might shoot, I get that nigga corn like tight shoes. I said we get a nigga corn like tight shoes. I spent 011, 012 in 4 pens, now it's 13, I'm still paying for more 10. Only certified ride with me. Nigga, you need a time machine. My niggas like just rap and forget the roles. But how am I supposed to buy chains and expensive clothes? Forget that glow. Cause right now it's recession, niggas get the dough. Yeah, then my mixtape ain't the road. Instead of booking up creative shows, still breaking down past A's and O's.
I don't know if y'all told me that he locked up too, man, but I know y'all said Powder locked up right now. But I haven't heard, like, this nigga, if he ain't locked up, then he dumb low-key right now.
So he's not the only one that was doing
what?
Like, he's snitching on himself.
No, I'm saying, like, people, I don't know if they told me that he was locked up or not. I just feel like, I don't know if he locked up or not. And if he ain't locked up, like I said, he's low-key because ain't no new music by him been dropping. Not that I know of because y'all were requested, but. That's tough.
Listen, we'll buy that food straight cash and make a pack and make back what we pay for that. I used to be a stick boy when I'm at every track. Cause firearms got police on my back. So if I'm lying on a track, they line me on my back. And if I'm lying on my back, you better ride for that.
I like how you put that, bro.
And if I'm lying on my back, got police.
He said, if I'm lying on a track, then I'm lying on my back. If I'm lying on my back, then you better ride for that, bro. I like that.
So if I'm lying
this boy's better ride for him.
And if I'm lying on my back, you better ride for that. And with a murder squad, I ain't concerned with God. Because when I'm dead, I already know I'm burned and done. 12. I don't feel so
sad. This nigga already know he's going to hell.
Is that, I was about to say that.
Hey, niggas, go.
Oh, man.
Big place, Looney, he's our wrestler.
Third side, all day.
Third side, everything, we vote it is. Man, still the hardest I ever, I'm not trying. What's the fit, that's still, that's the next day.
Bro, I'm mad, I'm just now reacting to this, bro.
Listen.
I'm fucking mad, bro.
It is real like that. Listen. Yo, listen. Yo, from B-Charles to B-6, niggas know. From hands versus small leaf, we on the road. Before I was strapped like we on patrol, and we ready for the west side, we're waiting on the
I thought that was the feds, boy. I ain't gonna lie, I seen them lights fucking flash right there, bro.
I seen them
Bro said I done robbed shot niggas, man. And I was so dope. So. Got a big connect, he can carry on a heavy load.
He said he got money that go around like a merry-go-round.
Yeah.
Okay, bro.
She said she addicted to the I said she, man. I ain't mean to call him no she. But he said she addicted to the pipe like a crack fiend.
Imagine that. And I'm soft like a catacomb, rabbit slow, hit her with the dagger stroke. Imagine that, a set of bags, bitch, she can have her phone. And she's addicted to the pipe like a crack fiend. She gives head all night like a bad dream.
This nigga hard, bro.
She gives head all night like a bad dream. I swear I got baby open like a cat D. Got her coming back every week like cat dream. I swear I got baby open like a cat D. Got her coming back every week like cat D. And as a couple metaphors for my jail niggas. No sex, no bell, getting mail niggas. Let me drop a little comment for my rich niggas. Hands in the air. You ever seen six figures?
I ain't seen it, so I can't put my hands in the air, man. But look, soon. Them six figures coming. They coming, for sure. Bro, this beat got me fucking turned up, bro. Look, this nigga coming right for real. This the end of the reaction, man. We got KB Scene Smasher, bro. This shit was hard, bro. Y'all tell me what y'all think of our reaction in the comment section below, bro. This shit was actually dope, man. Like I said, I've been sleep on, bro, man, because I only reacted to the track him and it wasn't even a track. They both was like, they were just rapping, bro. I forgot the name of the video. But they were just both rapping, and I had reacted to it. Y'all tell me about it, man, but like I said, bro, I be sleep on it. I admit, I be sleep on niggas, bro. Like I said in my reaction, though, he was dope, bro. This track with him and, well, not track, I keep saying track. But him and Powder Paper, they was rapping, bro. That shit was hard. And y'all, I done did numerous Powder Paper reactions after that. Maybe, yeah. I did like probably four or five more after that, man. So, y'all been showing hella love, man. Like I said, I'm gonna get around to some more Powder, man, soon, bro, because I know that's what y'all want to, well, I know some of y'all want to see that, bro. Y'all be showing love to the Powder Paper reactions, man.
My boy Wesley came in my stream, and he was like, well, hey, look, you got to talk to David into doing more Powder Paper. And I was like, yo, I'm going to talk to him.
Yeah, bro, I just, hey, There's so many other videos that people want me to react to, man. That's why it's like, it's hard to keep up with all this. Even though I be dropping like 8 videos in a day, stuff like that, man, but it's still hard when you got hundreds of people requesting, then more music comes, so there's more, like, bro, that shit go over, get overwhelming, bro. That's why I don't really think, I don't think about it too much, bro. I just pick songs and I go with it, because at the end of the day, man, people should understand they ain't the only one requesting something, bro. Everybody wanted their request heard, reacted to, man, but there's so many other people, bro.
I be getting on my bro. Hey, I be in the conversation, bro.
I don't phase it.
I'm not gonna say it again.
I don't phase it, bro.
Such and such.
Bro, I just heart the comment, bro, and keep it going, man. Cause me, it's shit like that, that's out of my control, bro. Shout out to this man KB, man. I was talking too much, man. But shout out to KB. This was actually hard, bro. Shout out to everybody that requested me. Hey, a lot of people haven't requested this unless it was on like that, like I said, that reaction to Potter Paper and KB little rap video they had, freestyle. It probably was requested a lot under there. But yeah, recently I seen it, so I got around to it because I'm like, yeah, man, I already know who he is, man. Like, I ain't react to Potter Paper in a while either, but like I said, I'm gonna bring another reaction to from him soon, man. So y'all turn on notifications, man. Stay tuned.